That was fun.
It's like we've been breaking up for months and I'm just finding out about it now.
Well, that's how relationships are. You add how long you've been together and then you divide it by two and that's how long you've been breaking up. So if you get a divorce after 20 years, you've been breaking up for 10.
That's right.